Hello, everybody. Welcome back to High Functioning Gaming. Continuing on with Metroid Dread. About to take this here elevator to Sector Cataris. How about that? Elevator music. Yeah, the game plays kind of a mean trick here. That's the way you're supposed to go, because if you try and go this way, the only rooms to go through are not only exceptionally hot, but there's magma too. See? Like I said, kind of a mean trick for, I guess it'd be more the devs than the game. Well, I think it's a bit of a mean trick. I mean, seriously, how are you supposed to know you're supposed to shoot out that specific wall? There!
Dairon appears to be powered by thermal energy. Magma is pumped from the planet's interior and routed from there. I have located the central routing system for the magma. It is here in Cataris.
Thanks for one heck of a power supply system.
Samus, your current suit cannot protect you as you explore Cataris. The extreme heat of the lava is too much for it. Under no circumstances should you enter high temperature areas. I know the shuttle somewhere above here. Use it to find a path forward. There is one other thing to discuss. It is your new Phantom Cloak ability. The Phantom Cloak prevents the EMMI from detecting you. Thus far, your only option was to run. Now, bypassing them is also an option. Use this to reach your objective. Note that using the Phantom Cloak severely decreases your mobility, and direct contact with an enemy will still result in capture. It is up to you whether to hold your position. Just be aware of your surroundings. The Phantom Cloak is useless. Once an enemy sees you, you will need to evade capture until it gives up pursuit. The Phantom Cloak can remain active after your aim has been depleted. It will consume your life energy instead. Consider it a desperate
No kidding.
Factor. Remember, it cannot drain your energy down to nothing. Judicious use of this technique will improve your probability of survival.
Like I said, the timing for that is pretty forgiving. Crap. Not so much with that. Derp. Hmm. go through that door down there, so there's got to be some other way through. Aha! Derp. Derp. There we go. Oh, yeah, that's right, they explode. Have some really weird biology. Come to think of it, how the heck would your behavioral quirks like that, you know, help perpetuate the species? It doesn't make sense from a natural selection standpoint. Take that! Contortion. I think there were Aeon tanks in the remake that was for the 3DS. direct the thermal flow here. Thermal fuel flow. Was I supposed to go that way? Yeah. There. There. Things are gonna be a little toasty if I go that way. You have to stop me up. Stop. Stop. Never, never, never stop. Okay, let's try that again, once more, with feeling. Oh, wait. Probably don't want to go that way anyway. I swear I'm too stubborn for my own good. Oh yeah. Ow. Save early, save often. What's over here? Nothing that I can actually make use of. Crap! Live and learn. Hanging on the edge of tomorrow. supposed to go this way. Like I said, the timing on that counter there is really forgiving. The enemies, not so much. Hey, what's the news, Adam?
EMMI stands for Extraplanetary Multiform Mobile Identifier. It can procedurally modify and enhance its own capabilities. Its ability to configure itself to fit into narrow spaces is a standard feature. Any EMMI you encounter will likely do so as it pursues you. You are not capable of destroying their armor.
No kidding! Even I already knew that!
You are faced with overwhelming power. Accept your helplessness.
To heck with that!
Study each EMMI carefully, and use the Phantom Cloak to advance. There are risks even here. The Phantom Cloak reduces your mobility and consumes more AN when you move or shoot. It is still your best chance at survival. Do not hesitate to destroy an EMMI whenever you discover more if you need energy. This was not one of your original priorities. However, I see no other way to accomplish your goal. These existential threats cannot be sanctioned.
Existential threat? I don't know if I'd say that. Ow. There. Alright. Once more into the breach. No. Time to download some data. Okay, this is the right way. And ever so conveniently, that makes it so that it's no longer a high temperature area that I would need the Varia suit to navigate. I know there's a way in there somewhere. Thank you. crap. Geronimo! Naturally, you get the morph ball from that EMMI. Oh yeah, it powered up this one. Jerk. Oh crap. Just my luck! There's a shuttle. Well, kind of like he told you, you're supposed to take. You know, there's a shuttle that you're supposed to find and take. That energy part. Why did it go back up? There. And I've gotten an energy tank to boot. Ah. There. Seems kind of odd that there'd be, you know, just empty room there. But no indication of any energy tank, energy part, or anything like that. There. Hmm. Time for a shovel run. Man, that was a good song. Ouch. Yeah, you gotta be careful of those, tank bots, I guess. They can really mess you up. And the regular old power beam doesn't damage them. You gotta use missiles and possibly charge shots. And that's the buzzer! As always, folks, do not stop being awesome, and I'll catch you in the next video. But until then, take care.